We're building a closed-loop wearable brain-computer interface. That means a headset. It sits on the frontal lobes on the front of the head, and it monitors brain waves, sees what cognitive states you're experiencing, and stimulates better performance in mental activities. We're reading EEG data, just as in a hospital, you look at like a graph of someone's brain waves, and then seeing what frequencies of those brain waves should be encouraged to come about more, so as to be able to better concentrate, have a better working memory, focus without getting fatigued. And then we're stimulating with a light electric current in AC, and trying to train certain brainwaves to come about more. Esports is professional computer game playing, basically. So teams of about four or five people compete in competitions like the World Cup in soccer almost. We're building a headset for those esports players to be able to win games more often, and that will allow us to grow really quickly as a company, but also it'll build our underlying technological and neuroscience understanding of the problems that we're dealing with so that we can build products for 7 billion people. In the future, we want to help ordinary people who want to achieve great things and are currently not able to use their brain to the full extent. We face a lot of problems in the world at the moment, and there's no guarantee that we're going to be able to solve those problems. Things like global warming, social inequality, all of these problems require a lot of brain power. So what HUMM is working to do is to increase the power of the human brain, increase the ability of people to understand how their brain works, and to make it better so that we can solve those problems for the future.